for the second semi-final in the bantamweight division sees Liu Kejia go up against Aleksandra Kuleshova from Russia. Both these boxers 22 years of age, and both these boxers with some impressive form to their names, but it's the Chinese boxer Liu who is the number 3 seed in this world championship. Mongolia, just 22 years of age, Asian women's champion for 2012. But interestingly, in the Russia v China match of this year, lost to Kuleshova 18-9. So here's a chance to turn the tables on that competition earlier this year. As we take a look at Aleksandra Kuleshova from Russia, as we said, has already beaten the Chinese boxer in the red corner this year, and it was an impressive victory at that. It's 18-9. Recently moving up from the flyweight division of 51 kilos to bantamweight of 54. Well, there's the Chinese boxer in the red corner, hoping the local support will give it the edge here. Yeah, this will be a very evenly matched, very closely fought contest. But Kuleshova should be feeling the more confident of the two. Will meet Italy's Terry Bordini in tomorrow's. So Kuleshova. Delaying the start of this second bantamweight semi-final. But this should be a very interesting bout indeed. China in the red, Russia in the blue. Both of the boxers jabbing with the left hand. The big push with the right. Very fast hands, Kuleshova for Russia. Fast hitter. Stages. blue there. Shots from both boxes there, just as Kuleshova in the blue was putting in some good shots to the body. A wonderful left hook from Liu of China, making sure that she's been scored as well as the Russian. Kuleshova showing her class and quality, taking a 2-point advantage from that round, 5-3. Taking the total scores after two rounds at the halfway point, 8-6 to the Russian boxer in blue. There's the right hand that was so effective in the early exchanges, and here it is again from the overhead camera. It's a counter punch. So effective. This would be the telling round for the young Chinese boxer. Psychologically now, she's got to believe that she can still turn this match around. This bout can still go her way, because this is exactly how their last match unfolded. Started off very close. The first round, Kuleshova started to stamp her authority in the second. Third, she drew clear. Lee in the red will know that. And she's going to do everything that she can to stop the Russian and train him into this fight. Kuleshova of Russia came into this bout brimming with confidence. Having already defeated her Chinese opponent, and that confidence has been transformed into skillful boxing. Credit merits due. It's been a gutsy performance from Louis. She's just been outclassed by the Russian. His timing in the counterpunch, particularly the right hand, has been most impressive. And for Aleksandra, Kuleshova now, it's just a question of maintaining the momentum here. Thank you.
good body work as well.
Good, great performance from China. Surely that's Aleksandra Kuleshova from Russia to earn herself a spot. Let's wait for the confirmation from the judges. 5-point advantage going into that fourth and final round. 6-point, I should say, advantage going into that fourth and final round. It's an impressive work in the fourth as well. Possibly 7, even 8 points clear.
The winner is Connor.
19-10. Final score. Identical point difference as to the last time these two boxers met. Kuleshova of Russia goes to the final of the women's bantamweight division. She'll meet Terry Gordini of Italy in the last day of competition here in Qinhuangdao City. That'll be
$2,270. 16th round.